trying the Chemical Valley IPA. I'm just absolutely beside myself to have a beer named after the band. That's awesome. This last song's kind of neat. It's definitely on the album, any of the meat that you buy. This was a really cool song. It was a cool song initially, but then we asked Kara Chatfield of the Revolvers, and if you haven't seen the Revolvers, they are fucking awesome. All-girl punk band, like old-school punk band, those chicks rock. We have her sing additional vocals on that song on the album. We tried to get her here this evening. She was away out of town. But man, this is called Nuthin.
Thank you. You have a good evening, Dry City.
Thanks again to Tony for having us.
Yeah. Special thanks to Tony Starr.
Now let's drink some beer!
Yeah!
Yeah!